So yesterday, the St. Mary's County Health Department presented their Gold Star Awards. They give out these awards to businesses or organizations that achieve superior food safety standards. So as you know, Health Department does regular inspections of commercial kitchens, businesses that serve food. And this year they gave out, I believe, 107 different facilities received Gold Star Awards. That's the most ever. That's a great thing when you live in this county to know that the majority of the places out there have superior food safety standards. For the first time ever, I believe every school cafeteria received the Gold Star Award. All of our senior centers received the Gold Star Award. Our detention center received the Gold Star Award, and there is too many businesses to list. I'll name a few: Swanendale, Sweet Blue Smoke, Showtime Deli, the Harry Lundberg School of Seamanship, the Yummy's Korean and Japanese Restaurant. So many. So that's awesome. So great work to everyone who's involved with that. Great work to all of our people out there that are preparing food for the county in one way or another. We thank you for all that you do. We thank you for keeping the food safe and healthy for us. That's awesome. That's wonderful. I want to hit on what Mr. Kelly mentioned earlier in our meeting, the cell phone tower that the commissioners funded to be erected at the fairgrounds is now complete, and if Verizon has turned it on, it's live, so there should be better cell phone signal, cell phone reception there, better data there. That's a great thing. It's been a while in the making. The previous board took some steps to ensure that this would happen, and I'm excited to see it happen. And I just want to end with saying happy Easter to all who celebrate. It's the most important holiday in the Christian faith. And so if it's a holiday that you celebrate, take time to recognize and reflect on it, because it's a great day. Thank you.